Thank you very much. Your Excellencies, my name is Nansambu Daphne, and I work with the Big Water Platform. I'm also here representing the International Water Management Institute and Waterlands and Ecosystem. So, I'm very grateful, and we the youths who are seated at Africana currently are very excited about the opportunity of being involved in the climate adaptation that is happening. As you may all know, or may not have known yet, Uganda has one of the youngest population in the world. It's the second youngest population in the world. And with the second youngest population, we have also a very high unemployment rate. Climate change is affecting our communities in very diverse ways. And being an agricultural country, we also see that in the future it may affect employment in very many ways and also increase the rate of unemployment that's happening. So we are very much honored to be here and also to be involved in the discussions that are going on. We've met for 2 days at the CBA, at the youth event, which is happening at Africana. Today's the last day. And we've been working with over 150 youths. We've been discussing, some of the youths have just been introduced to the concept of climate change. And much as the policies that are being implemented in all over the world are available, there are very many people who are not aware of them, and we're very much critical, we're paying much attention about creating awareness about what's happening. At the youth conference, we had several discussions, and from those we discovered what's already known, that the youth are energetic, that they are innovative, they are trendsetters, and they are risk takers. But all this involvement in climate change is possible if there is support that's given to them. They're very much willing to be involved in all the activities that combat climate change because they're very much aware that the youth will be facing the effects of the climate change in the nearby future. So the appeal that we are sent to give out to the whole world and the whole communities is that we need youth involvement in all the decisions that are being made concerning climate change, because at the end of the day, we'll be left to be implementing all these policies. We need to be involved in the designing of all these policies concerning climate change adaptation, and we need to be also involved in the implementation of the policies concerning climate change, and also in the activities. The youth are energetic, and in some of our discussions were just talking, and we say, if given support and also organized in a way, we can also organize ourselves. It's very possible for us to actually plant a forest in a day. It's very much possible. So we know that some of these challenges are new, but we also believe that the experience that our elders have can benefit us because we'll be faced with these challenges later on. In addition to that, we also talked about the fact that the youth need the government involvement and support. One of the ideas for climate adaptation was, from my discussions, was a bulk system to transport water so that youths are more encouraged to engage in agriculture. In areas such as the northern region where water dams, valley dams have been created, systems have not been created to transport that water to areas where it's most needed. So they are valley dams, but then the water stays there in bulk. So we want support so that water can be channeled and taken to the areas where it's most needed to support the youth in agriculture. That was one of the ideas that came up. And also agroforestry. The youth are very much enthusiastic about the concept of agroforestry because many of them, contrary to the common belief that youths do not want to get involved in agriculture, there are very many youths who really want to be involved, and given the right support and the right incentives, I think it's very much possible to have them join agriculture. So to wrap this up, I'll repeat the statement that I said previously, that in Uganda, we have a saying that says, "Emiti emito gyegikumiza ekibira." And it means that the young trees in a forest are the ones that strengthen and thicken the forest. So we need to be involved, and it's a call. And we very much thank you for the youth conference that's happening. May this kind of engagement keep on. Thank you very much.